Hello everyone. Today, I will guide you on how to merge Windows 10 and 11 ISOs into one bootable USB. You need to prepare the Windows ISO files. Right-click and select Mount. Go to Sources folder. Pay attention to the destination. Now open Command Prompt as administrator. Now I will check the available editions. For the WM path, please copy the destination of the Sources folder. And after that, enter install.wim. You can see all the available installation editions appearing. I will note that Index 6 is the Pro edition. Now I will export Index 6 to another location. In the source file, enter the destination above. In the index section, I will select 6, which is the Pro edition. For the destination file, export it to any location on your computer that is easy for you to remember. And don't forget to enter install.wim. You can check if the install.wim file is already in your export location. Now I will check the current editions in this new install.wim file. You can see there is only one index for Windows Pro. I will eject the mounted Windows 11 drive. Do the same with Windows 10. You can see the drive letter is now the same as the previous one. You just need to re-enter the command as before, and that's it. I will still select Index 6. Which is the Pro edition. Just re-enter the previous command. I will check the size of the install.wim file. You can see that the file size is now quite large. Now I will recheck the additions included here. You can see that Index 1 and 2 are now Windows 11 Pro and Windows 10 Pro, so I have succeeded. Now I will create the installation ISO file using a free software called AnyBurn. Edit image file. Select the Windows 10 ISO file. Go to Sources folder. Find the install.wim file and remove it. Click Add. Select your install.wim file. Click Next. Select the location where you will save and name the file. Click Create Now. Now I will check if the ISO file exists. Here it is. Next, I will plug in the USB and use Rufus to create a bootable USB. Click Select. Select the ISO file you just created. double-check the information, and click Start. That's it, it's finished. Now I will restart the computer and boot from the USB. I will select the USB. I will choose to install Windows 11 first. So I have successfully tested it with Windows 11. Next, I will restart the computer and test it with Windows 10. I have successfully installed it. If you like this video, please give me a like, share, and subscribe to the channel to see more interesting videos about Windows. Have a great day.